Warm weather continues into Wednesday, upper 70s. If there's enough sunshine, could hit 80 in a spot or two. And then Thursday will be a transition day. A cold front will move through Thursday morning. Could be a couple showers with that and cooler temperatures. And that'll go into the weekend. A couple cold mornings, a little frost possible. We warm back up. Another chilly front early next week.